And we are on air.
Hi guys, my name is Brianna, and today I thought I'd share with you guys a video of me driving a golf cart when I was a lot younger. So let's get right into the video. So I guess this is my first experience driving. I think I was 12 or 13, I'm not sure. And my grandma and my grandpa live in Florida for half the year. So I would always go there to see them, and they have a golf cart. So I think this is one of the first few times I drove the golf cart, and my grandma took a video of me, so I thought it'd be cool to share it with you guys. Because, I don't know, I've been really into sharing old video clips of me as a kid lately, so, you know, you guys can see that now.
Is it in park? Yep. Is it in park?
Yeah, you're fine. You can just go. There's no park in this car. Here's Bree. Wait. I gotta look for cars behind you. There's another one coming. Another one. Okay, you're clear. Here's Bree driving my golf cart. Kind of hard. Taking a picture of her.
A picture? You mean a video?
A video of her, yep. Today is February 2015.
I'm
praying that she doesn't crash. I'm just going to take a little. There's her hands on the steering wheel. And here she is. Concentration on her face. Just stay between the lines, Bree. This is the way we're going now. Straight ahead. Yep, I'm here too. How long do you want this? That enough?
Yeah.
Bye, sign off.
But alright guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Happy vetting, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mwah.